Welcome to my channel, and today I will show you how to grill meaty pork ribs. So first of all, if you have this nice pork ribs with skin on it, you can think that we can do smoke and grill them. So first of all, you need to know the weight to salt them properly. So let's check it. It's about 2.2 kilo. For 2.2 kilo, we should add about 22 gram of salt with nitrite. Or 24, so it's about 1 or 1.1%. Then we need to prepare rubbing mixture for this pork. So let's take barbecue grill mixture, about 2 tablespoons, about 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper, then 2 teaspoons of mustard powder, 2 teaspoons of ground coriander, and 1 teaspoon of chili flakes, and then mix it well. Then slice about 4 centimeter piece of ginger and few garlic cloves. Then it's necessary to remove this film from the ribs to make it salt easier and make more tender. So you don't need this film for grilling. You can leave it for stock. When it's done, you can remove all bits, but if everything is okay, just do slices through the skin approximately according to the ribs. So from one side is just to mark them, and big slices from other side. So it's better to cut through the skin and fat as well to the meat. So you need to have sharp knife. You need to have sharp knife for this. So cut through all the skin. And when you finish it, you will be ready for salting it and rubbing the flavor mixture. So it's important to do not cut fingers. So take a big clean film and rub salt first of all from every side, especially it should go onto the meat, not onto the skin. And of course between the skin cuts. So that's why we've done the skin cuts to make it easier. And then cover with sliced garlic and ginger. So again, put it inside the all cavities and rub our flavor mixture. And do it from other side as well. So it is a little bit dirty job, and you can use gloves as well. So when you finish it, you need to wrap in cling film. Do few layers to make sure that it's not leaking during the salting, and it should be salted for at least. After a couple of days of salting, you need to prepare the rest bit. So slice a lot of ginger, so doesn't matter how many. Slice few big onions, I prefer to do Spanish onions for this. And cut a couple of garlic bulbs into the half. And into the good foil, put some onion, ginger, garlic, and put our meat on top, skin side up. And then it is necessary to put few onion rings on top of the skin to prevent sticking to the foil, and garlic as well, for make better taste. And wrap into the foil. So, and this we will smoke for few hours. So let's take hickory smoking chips and put into the foil wrap as well. And when you wrap it, it's necessary to make few holes with knife to allow to smoke to go out. Then on medium heat, put few bags with smoking chips, put mesh, and put our ribs. It's better to use pressed grill briquettes. And then cover with aluminum tray. And then check every so often how it's going. Sometimes it's necessary to change the smoking chips, because old ones are burnt and you need to add new one. Yeah, they are burnt now. So put fresh one. And you need to wait until pork will be absolutely tender. It takes about 2 or 3 hours, no more than 3 hours. So cover again with tray and wait. Of course, you can add a little bit of more chips to make smoke stronger. Now you can grate some ginger again, Doesn't matter how many, so just up to your taste. Press some garlic, approximately the same amount, let's say cup, one teaspoon of each. Then again, barbecue sauce, it's 2 tablespoons. Yes, looks nice. Then about 2 tablespoons of ketchup and tablespoon of mustard and 1 tablespoon of teriyaki sauce. Mix everything and so this is our ribs, smoked and almost steamed on its own juice. So open them carefully. You see where the foil touch the skin, it start to stick, so it's not very good. That's why we use this onion. So now you can throw away all the veggies. We don't need them anymore. And open the foil. Take from the foil completely. And now you can pull out the bones. You don't need to have bones anymore. It should be very easy to do by hand. Just pull them out and throw them away. So when you take out all the bones, you should slice this pork meat into a portion size. According to our slices, just slice it with knife. But be careful, it's very tender and it's very easy to make a mess there. So knives should be very sharp. So you see how juicy it is. So it's absolutely beautiful. And because of nice salt, it's got very good color. And then on high heat, put the pork on the. This is very nice casting iron griddle for smoking. And cook on each side until it starts to be slightly burn. When you see these lovely marks, and you see how fat is nicely bubbling. Yes, it's perfect. Now you can brush with our sauce. So brush very well from one side, and then turn it upside down. And brush again with the sauce. And now you should be very careful, because the sauce can burn very quickly, so you need to turn every so often and make sure that it's not burned. So you can cook from every side, and when it's ready, take it out. If it's not ready, just cook a little bit more. You can add some more sauce if you want. And that's it, it's ready. So ready to serve, slice it and enjoy it. So it's absolutely amazing taste, smell and appearance as well. And of course you can adjust how hot it should be to your taste. So look at this slice. It's absolutely delicious pork. Beautiful. So I love it and I enjoy it to cook like that. So if you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and wait for new interesting video. Thank you. Bye.